B, or the y-intercept, represented the amount that Grant could spend on new machinery and stay within the budget that he'd set for the first month. So this last choice is correct.